Even question asked in AIEEE 2005. The question is, if we consider that 1 by 6 in place of 1 by 12, mass of carbon atom is taken to be the relative atomic mass unit. The mass of 1 mole of a substance will. So, the mass of 1 mole, of substance will remain unchanged because when we consider 1 by 6 in place of 1 by 12, so 1 by 6 consider 1 by 6 is play in place of 1 by 12, so the 1 mole of mass of 1 mole of substance will remain unchanged. Okay, so the correct answer is option C.